Right, now I'm here in Wharf Lane in the heart of the city. This is heading towards the river, and behind me is that's Murray Street. And it's just a charming little place. There's lots of little nice little cafes. There's the chairs for one of the cafes there. And there's lots of street art all through here. And it's a very colourful, charming little part of the city. And heaps of places like this now in Perth. It never had a reputation for being like this at all in the past. But there's been this sort of explosion of, you know, all these little cafes and bars and that there. That's an arcade. That's Arcade 800. And in the background you'll see one of the taller buildings in Perth. Bridges Hotel there. But yeah, Perth has not had a reputation for being a sort of a foodie capital or an aesthetic hub, but it certainly is that now, and there's still more. There's a lot of this really, you know, very skillful and quite striking street art, and not just in the city. Actually, here's an old building with it's probably been redone, but the actually original ad, so looked all so bad. And then there's some more recent work. Maybe that's been done recently, but it looks like it's authentic. But then there's some more street art in the distance there, in that direction. That's King Street, and you see the white building right on the corner there. Not the white building, but the one just where the guy with the blue is, that brown building there, that's Mew Mew, which is a fashion house. It actually used to be the King Street Cafe. And that's Wharf Lane, just goes goes at right angles out to King Street. But it's a great place if you want to come and have a look. And you know, if you've got a website or a Facebook page or whatever, then as you can see, there's lots of visual stuff to put on your pages and get people sharing it.